At times I would just cry. Was therapy not enough? Were the prescriptions not enough? Why can't I just not be happy? I value nothing. Not my friends because I wasn't going to be here to speak to them, and not my sport because I wasn't going to be here to participate in it. But in that time period, I learned a lot about myself too. I learned that maybe I should start accepting me for me and rewriting the past that this will impact my narrative. If I could say anything to anyone younger than me, and maybe even older, it's focus. Focus like you have to step. It's raining today, but tomorrow the sun may be shining. The only way to go is to be there, to try, and to not give up.
All right.